In the end, some tips that are useful for you. So, don't glue in the sport hall. Moisture and time pressure will make you to pay less attention to gluing, which is a very important fact. Second, weight your rubbers, weight the blade before and after gluing to know exactly what is your recipe. So let layers dry naturally until from white they become perfectly transparent and tacky. Use the roller to stick the rubbers on blades and use the right scissors to cut your rubbers. Always use a clicky press to obtain the best result for adherence and for uniformity of your layer. Keep rackets in the press for the night to obtain the best results. Enjoy playing like a pro with Revolution number 3.